Yeah, he was very bad. Yeah, it wasn't just him, the Demon Hunter was really bad too. There's some weird stuff going on for sure.
It's not my choice to invite the DH.
Rivers of the damned, rise!
Oh,
I have aggro. That's a question no one knows the answer to. Like, I don't think they have any other affixes attached to them.
No.
Probably didn't put it in the hot fix because they didn't want people to know that they've been fucked up twice.
Oh, they fixed they fixed my passive and never said anything in the notes. Like, I when people die, I now get wings again. That was broken, but they will never admit it apparently. I don't know why.
Nope, their devs are fucking boneheads.
Oh, you want to hear a good one that's currently bugged? My Blade of Justice, which is technically Blade of Vengeance, it literally can't hit orbs right now half the time.
Really? I don't know,
Oh, I forgot to... I'm trolling.
Oh, you better kill it.
How long does that shield last? You can, like...
Fine.
You can move out of the circle.
4.
Probably have to kill one more ad.
Breaking CC or not?
Probably should wait a little bit and
try
then
not
break
to.
It.
That explosive was lost from me. For the record books. Good pets. Whoa.
That looks a little sketch.
Yeah. Apparently I can live two of those on
on Tyrannical.
On Tyran 25.
Easy.
Yes, come closer. Your souls are strong and proud. I will feast on your terror.
Oh my god, dude, it just happened again. I bladed the fucking orb and it did nothing. I love that my blade can't hit orbs, it's fantastic. Watch out, you can't flee from him.
Did you guys see the new Chris Rock special?
No.
The one where he destroyed Will Smith?
Dude, he eviscerated him, like... Like, for the record books, never punch a great comedian in the face.
Will Smith was pissed that Netflix aired it, but it's like, you shouldn't have punched him in the face.
Yeah. Right, dude? Yeah, that's
you can't punch someone in the face and not expect repercussions.
Right. It's far worse than him having hit him back.
Yeah. Yeah, it could have been worse. Could have fought on stage. Which rock is smart.
Yeah.
I know, I would have been pissed if I got...
I'll have to see it at some point. Is it on? What is it on? Is it on Netflix or something?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's pretty funny, dude, but the Will Smith part is like the last 20 minutes or something. And it's one of the greatest roasts of our time.
I'll have to check it out.
Well deserved. You can't fucking punch people in the face and like expect... Like, first of all, it's
probably
illegal.
Probably fun of his wife getting screwed by his son's best friend and everything.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. 10 seconds. Kill it with fire.
What's in 10 seconds?
Planar shift.
What's wrong with planar shift?
I don't know. Just sworn into the corpse of
a dying god. I'm a booner.
Fine. Storm. You booner?
Someone has to touch. Yeah. Dude, look at this boon damage. It's fucked up.
Disgusting, dude.
Dude, I'm pretty sure after the changes, because I'm like crit verse now, red is literally the best class to have boon on. Because also, like, my... Oh, we have a friend. My wings, it no longer gives spell crit, it gives flat crit. So that means,
I have no knock.
That means I get another 20% crit on the boon, too.
I thought monk and rogue were best.
No, no, not even close. Like, Boone did 2 million damage on 5 mobs there. That's ridiculous.
Is Rhett fun to play now, or what?
Oh yeah, Rhett is great. I mean, Rhett was
never... Warlock, literally.
Is it anything like it was before the rework?
There was no regrets. You can't die to anything.
Yeah.
Do you see my score? This has been carried by a Retribution Paladin.
Wow.
I shit you not. Like, he does top damage in every key.
You time Academy so easy.
Does 190, I think 200k with a DH, the 190 without.
Yeah, I want an Academy, I want Force Carry me.
I'll get the other ones.
The other ones? Oh, I have like multiple spits on me. I'm like, what am I taking damage for?
They aren't even doing damage.
I mean, they were.
We still have bats back here.
I don't have kick.
Explosives.
I'm gonna grab the pack after.
Oh shit. On the next one, probably.
Yeah, on the next one.
Where's the. Oh, there's the bats. Bat gamers, anyone? Oh.
I don't think that one's gonna hit us off the edge. I'll roar this. All your stops, please.
Get ready to push. Oh, they went flying.
Ooh. Yeah. That was interesting.
Goodbye. Where's his body, is the question?
That'll be a release angle, I think. No, I can
We can rest him,
Damn, he got sent to Africa.
Yeah.
Spellbuster kicked in the sanguine body slam is over.
I'm drinking, you guys didn't do your thing.
We're grabbing the pack.
Help with explosives, please.
I'm a stunner, boy. Time for my damage to go down to zero.
Yep. Because half my abilities don't fucking work.
Good times, good times.
Good times.
We will be killing adds.
Yeah.
Definitely an ad killing, yeah.
Oh, wait, they're hitting now. Hit me. Easy. I love
it. Or any range who's not bad at baiting.
I don't think they make it.
They just have to stay in the barrel.
Killing the worm.
Oh, range folks do it.
Oh yeah, that's right. I get execute on these guys.
Do they scale with port or something? Or did you guys just delete them?
They scale with port.
Yeah, they're literally the worms from earlier, right? So they scale with port. We also did delete them, though.
I mean, I grief torch on them.
I had execute on them.
Mythic grief torch does so much fucking damage with burst blasts.
Yeah, I want to get that too. Honestly, I might end up running like Grief Torch and Boon in keys.
That's exactly what I'm doing. It's fucking great. You get the single target and the AoE.
Yeah. Except here's the funny thing. Boon does more single target damage than most of my just like other trinkets, even though it's an AoE trinket.
Oh, for sure, yeah. The only problem is on faucets, it's kind of hard to find spots to use.
I find spots pretty easily. I don't really have too much trouble with that. Just you need to know what the boss is doing.
Unless you use it at the very start, you aren't using it.
Well, on which boss?
Bird boss in Academy.
Oh no, you can definitely use it. Like
I usually use it at the very start.
You can use it right before the healer puts the 4-4 bin, and you'll get the double
damage. I
just
want you to appreciate the fact that I put that inside the boss's body.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna boon here too.
5, 4.
Look at this value. We're boon buddies.
Boon buddy.
Yeah.
Boon buddy. It sounds like a hillbilly, like, gay porno or something. Boon buddies.
Oh, yeah. Got the wake. There we go.
Nice.
Value. Hit the target dummy. He'll die eventually.
Hope so.
But yeah, Aram, this is what I mean by like the two chests may not happen. It's very tight.
Yeah.
Like
this boss
is dumb, man.
Yeah,
that's what it is.
Like we have very good damage in this T. It's just.
If this was Fort,
yeah. Oh no, Fort, you always two chests on 25. We two chested like three of them last week, or maybe four. Oh, we're and execute now. Minutes.
No, don't stress about the two chests. It's too close for two.
Yeah, no, I'm not worried about it. I'll still get a point though.
Can you tank on right side for line? I don't think we're gonna need the line though.
Go in those rooms over there.
Yep, range path is on easy mode.
That's where we're shooting into it.
Wait, you can go into those rooms?
Yeah.
Bro, I didn't know that.
I saw a video on YouTube of a groovy doing it a while back. But the problem is, if you're in there during void eruptions, you're just dead.
Guess that was a waste of a boon.
You can pull.
Well, I have bubbles, so I can just ignore stuff and bin.
I mean,
try to bait away from me.
Where are you?
I stay, you go through. Try to bait away from me if you can. Told me legends of it.
Legends of what?
The fact that they don't stack the shit.
Oh, yeah, no, the killer was fucking clueless.
I'm gonna go through on this one.
I'm trying to bait behind. It worked.
And bait and clear, confirmed.
Normally you don't have to, I'm not sure
you
how
you see
we,
that
stack?
That's how you do it. I'm happy with myself.
There's a thing behind us.
Try to bait to side. Oops.
Oh nice, how do we manage that one? How do we bait him through?
I go
bones?
Through.
You guys are gonna witness the boon during the boss. No, I'm literally gonna do it right now. During the bones too. See this magic? This is how you do it.
Run.
You don't even have to die, you get the double value. It's great.
Amazing.
Yeah, I don't understand how people like kill themselves with Boon, so.
Trollery, dude.
Yeah.
When it's a bug, do it three times, so I'll imagine once. Guess you didn't know you have to quote.
You know, like, especially Rose, like, I see them die, and I'm just like, you not only have cloak, you also have like a way to literally just like reposition yourself with it. I can't reposition.
Well, I have the cloak. I've never died.
Yo, know, focus these bones. Can you kill this? Bones are getting a little spicy. Gonna bait him. Bait failed. Two chests is like a minute over. I don't think it's really doable.
We could have done better, I think.
Not really. We had one death.
Yeah,